Construct a parallelogram bed with BI is equal to 6.5 cm, IR is equal to 5 cm and BIR is equal to 70 degree. We should have to find out also find its area. We should have to first draw the rough diagram. BI is equal to 6.5 cm, I 70 degree, IR is equal to 5 cm, that's all. We should have to draw the fair diagram. First, take the step 1, take the scale, measure the BI is equal to BI 6.5 cm. Take the protractor and make the measurement 70 degree on I left hand side. We should have to make the joint. Take the percur and make the measurement 5 cm and cut the arc 5 cm. Cut the arc and give the name R. Again, take the percur and make the measurement 6.5 cm on the R. And take the measurement 5 cm. Cut the arc from the B. Draw the straight line. And give the name D. Now join B and D. We should have to take the measurement of from B to R to I. The height is 4.7 cm. Area of parallelogram for BI or D bird is BH. The value of B is the base is 6.5 cm. We have find out the area 4.5 cm. 6.5 into 4.5 cm is equal to, the answer should be 30.55 square centimeter.